let's enjoy some lighthearted humor with a joke told by Supreme Master Ching Hai entitled Invisible.
A psychiatrist secretary walked into his study and said, "There's a gentleman in the waiting room asking to see you. He claims he's invisible." The psychiatrist tell the secretary, "Go and tell him I can't see him."